Monday night is Poker Night on Fox Sports 1. Hot off its jet-setting premiere run, the prestigious WPT Alpha8 series kicked off Season 2 with a non-televised return visit to London's exclusive Palm Beach Casino.
I always love WPT events. It's in my favourite casino. It's always good fun, it's always a good atmosphere. But I played the last one here, but I didn't do any good, and hopefully I'll do a little bit better today.
To take a seat in this super high roller, players had to pony up £60,000, nearly $100,000 US. And 15 of the world's most daring, no-limit Texas Hold'em poker players turned up ready for action on day one. The sickest hand of the day featured A8 back-to-back champion Philip Grusin, who was all in pre-flop with pocket kings. Russian pro Vladimir Troyanovsky had him covered and held the other two kings in the deck. But Stephen Chidwick, also all in, had them both bested with pocket aces. The board was no help, leaving Grusin crippled and Chidwick the chip leader. As registration ended early in day two, there were a couple of new faces, and several players had busted and re-entered, doubling their investment in hopes of cashing big. Going into the final table of the Alpha 8, local hedge fund guru Talal Shakirchi was at the top of the leaderboard. With high roller rock star Dan Coleman and cash game specialist Isaac Haxton nipping at his heels. On the short stack were top pros Sorel Mitzi and Max Altogat. Before long, Shakirchi cashed in third for £224,000, nearly $360,000. And Altogat had catapulted himself to a heads-up battle with Coleman. With each of them in for two bullets, the top prize of £600,000, nearly $1 million, would pay off five times their investment. It was a bit of a tennis match, as Coleman doubled through Altogat, and Altogat doubled through Coleman, before Coleman's Jack 8 hit an 8 on the flop and held, winning him another giant 8 in the form of the WPT Alpha 8 trophy. With this London win under his belt, Coleman heads to tropical St. Kitts for the second stop in WPT Alpha 8's Season 2 tour. Can he take advantage of his hot streak and match Philip Grusin's record-setting 2-in-a-row title run?
I want to call so bad.
Or will Talal Shakirchi better his London showing with a win of his own? High-stakes pro and Alpha 8 commentator Olivier Bousquet is also island-bound, along with these imposing challengers, all ready to reel in the chips. Tune in or set your DVRs for World Poker Tour Alpha 8 and witness the boldest battles in super high roller poker. Watch WPT Alpha 8 Monday nights on Fox Sports 1.